this election will not be about our differences. Not our political, ethnic, or regional differences. It will be about our unity as one people. We can only succeed as a people if we pull together and we make the right decisions. It's about time Kenyans start making the right decisions at the ballot box.